idea of jizya, okay? A lot of authors, they write about the idea of jizya and they say that this was an idea that was a non-Muslim tax, right? In reality, the idea of al-jizya was the idea similar to the idea of the visas system today, right? So when you go and live in any country where you're not really from there, you end up paying a yearly fee for a visa, which is, by the way, probably a lot more today in many countries than the idea of jizya was. And jizya was dropped for many people as well. I'll give you one story, for example. A man came to Umar ibn al-Khattab, an old man, and he was going around asking for sadaqah. So he said, Umar al-Khattab said to him, who are you? You know, what are you doing? So he said, I'm an old man and I have to pay for my house and I have to pay for the jizya. And he was a Jewish man living in Medina. So Umar ibn al-Khattab, he looked at this man and he said, by Allah, we haven't done justice to you. We have taken from you your jizya when you were younger, and we have wasted your life away as you have gotten older. It was upon us to take care of you if we took money from you just yesterday. So he took him all the way to his house and he gave him some of the food that he had. And then he went to the Baytul Mal, basically the Ministry of Finance. He went there and he told them that give him a monthly salary and give anyone like him a monthly salary and give him whatever he needs to take care of his family as well. And at that moment, Umar al-Khattab, he stopped the system of jizya from anyone that happened to be poor. So this was not the system that is described that, oh, this is a non-Muslim tax. No, there are people that are dwellers of this land. They are not going to be conscripted in war. Listen to that very carefully. They're not going to be conscripted in war. So considering that, they pay for the salaries of those people who will protect them at the front, right? Because they're not going to be fighting. They're not going to be conscripted. They're not going to be expected to do that. And if they get older, as Umar ibn Khattab, from the very early advent of Islam, he said that we took it from you when you were younger and we're now wasting your life away. Instead, he started giving money back to you, right? So this is really the concept of jizya. It's really misunderstood.